brain death has occurred. I'm sorry, there was nothing more we could have done.
This ends right now.
You're relieved.
Captain, what are you doing?
I'm running a little experiment of my own. Red alert!
Captain, one of the aliens has just entered the bridge.
Understood.
We're less than 1,000,000 kilometers from the pulsars. We must change course immediately to avoid being caught in their gravity.
No, keep going.
This is a far more reckless course of action than I've come to expect from you, Captain.
It certainly is.
Hull stress is at 30 teradynes and rising.
I'm transferring more power to the structural integrity field, but I don't know how long it can hold.
What do you hope to accomplish by this?
Flying into a binary pulsar? Seems like I'm trying to crush this ship like a tin can.
It's more likely that you're trying to intimidate us.
You're welcome to stick around and find out.
Hull stress is at 45 teradynes.
Our course is locked in. Only my authorization can release it.
You're not behaving very rationally.
That's what you were trying to accomplish, wasn't it? Pumping up my dopamine levels to push me to the edge, keeping me awake for 4 days straight with the constant pain of your devices drilling into my skull. Well, this is the culmination of your work, and guess what? You're going to be right here to collect the final data.
Shields have failed. Structural integrity is down to 20%.
Enter the authorization code and change course immediately.
I don't think you realize that you are not in control here anymore.
I can kill you and your crew in an instant.
Go ahead. Without us, you won't be able to prevent this ship from being torn apart by the pulsars. And even with my crew working together, I'd say the odds of us getting through this are what? 1 in 10?
1 in 20, at best, Captain.
I'm willing to take that chance. Are you?
Outer hull temperature has reached 9,000 degrees.
The hull's beginning to buckle.
Two alien vessels are attempting to disengage from Voyager.
Can't break us free of the gravitational forces.
Then let's divert all power to the shields.
No, if we go in full throttle.
Captain?
Assuming we survive, we're gonna need all the momentum we can get to reach escape velocity on the other side. Everyone, hang on. I hope you were exaggerating about those odds, Tuvok.
I was not.
Exceeded maximum tolerance.
There are breaches on decks 4, 7, 8, and 12.
Emergency force fields are holding.
I've lost helm control.
Main power is offline.
Well, let's hope we've got enough speed.
I don't believe it. We're alive.
I never realized you thought of me as reckless, Tuvok.
A poor choice of words. It was clearly an understatement.